across that way. Y'all went down the road back
to the street. See what this starts.
You have to look real close to see that. There's a little water coming out of two sides. Yeah.
Turn around when you get to the brewery.
It's a it's a fun but scary boat.
You bought it from China.
One time.
Yeah, I was out here.
Did you
quit? It didn't quit. This is old. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Quit out there while I was waiting for somebody to land.
Yeah.
But you know, he said, I'd sell. I said, well, you asked for it. He said, $50. Right away, boom. Sell the motor on it. It was worth more than that. Had the floats and everything. And then it's at home. All I do is charge the battery on it about $300. And I had channel 39.
My channel 39.
Yeah,
I
the
No kidding.
I
bought my
so fast.
Always
through 4 days.
Oh,
no.
Okay, man, thank you for your help.
Yeah.
What's that?
You got a lot of rack to move.
Well, there it is, of course.
I don't want to.
I could fly, didn't matter how cold it was or how windy it was or anything.
My kill switch is the opposite of the other.